Alright, we're gonna make some garlic roasted potatoes right on top of the stove here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just go ahead and heat my skillet up. And turn it down a little bit. Grab me some butter real quick. Alright, I got some Blue Bonnet light butter. Okay, I put 2 heaping tablespoons of that Blue Bonnet light butter in here. Turn it down low as possible so it doesn't melt. Got 2 nice sized cloves of butter. Garlic. You can see that. There you go. I'm gonna put them in my little gadget here. When that butter melts some more. A little bit. My gadget works. The garlic is huge. I'm going to reposition this thing. Hold on. Okay, there we go. Jesus. Pretty much just mince the garlic really well. Ain't nothing like the smell of some fresh garlic. So it actually just leaves that little skin in here. And just take it out, discard that. You don't need that, of course. Do one more. Same way. All right, so I gotta get my onion. Alright, so I got me a roughly chopped up onion. It's just one medium one. Let's see if I can guess. Okay. Alright, we're just going to throw that in there with that garlic. And you want to have your heat on, like low, because you don't want it to burn before you get your potatoes in here. Put a little bit of black pepper and salt in here. Just keep it simple for now. If you can hear that music in the background playing, I do not own the rights to it. And a little bit of salt. Not much, just a little bit. So that's done. Let's go ahead and give it a stir. Try to heat up just a little bit. I already got my potatoes cut up, like diced. And I just have them sitting. I got them washed all up, just waiting to get into this pan and join into the party. You're just gonna saute your onions until they're lucent. I don't want them to lose all the crunch before I put the potatoes in here, actually. Right now, I'm sure how this guy looks like that. They're not brown or nothing, it's just still in there. Alright, so now I'm gonna go ahead and add my potatoes. So this is my red skin potatoes that I just got diced up. They already washed and cleaned. Throw those in there with that and let that simmer until they're nice and soft. I got a little Cajun spice season that I'm gonna put on these potatoes. This stuff is amazing with anything you cook up. Cook with it. Put enough on there until it's covered. Okay. Got some Italian seasonings that I'm gonna put on there too. Okay, this is a part of my meal. So I am doing the roasted potatoes. I am doing a ribeye steak and some salmon, some mixed vegetables with asparagus. I'm gonna put those in the air fryer. And then I also have some garlic nuts. A little lid over it later, just so it can soften up a lot. Alright, so let me see what I'm working with so far. So this is what it looks like so far. Of course they're not done. Just wanted to let you see what it looks like.